Dr. Ramo, they're saying sugar is the new fat. You take too much sugar in, and maybe you don't even know where it's coming from, and it's going to get stored as fat if you don't burn it off.
I think in 20 years we're going to look at this and we're going to say sugar was really our enemy. If you look at the weight gain over the last 20 years, it's predominantly come from sugar. Mm. That means that we've switched from low-fat foods to foods that are very high in sugar. That means that you're spiking your blood sugar, you're going to get hungrier. And a new study in children looked at the difference between sweetened cereals and those cereals that didn't have sugar with them. And they took the two groups and they allowed them to put as much sugar as they wanted and fruit, and they compared the two groups of kids. Now, it was a small study, but guess what they found?
Oh, I don't know.
The kids who ate the sweetened, sugar-coated cereals ate twice as much as those kids who ate the regular stuff, even though they could add fruit, they could add sugar as much as they wanted. So I think the ability to add your own sugar, the same thing I think goes for salt, but the ability to add your own sugar means that you're probably going to eat a lot less sugar. A cup of cereal has about 3.5 teaspoons of sugar, which is really a lot.
That's a lot. I had no idea. There's so much that's hidden in there, you don't even realize it.
No, and also you get addicted to it. For example, a Coke has 9 teaspoons of sugar.
Oh.
Who would ever put 9 teaspoons of sugar in a drink? These low-fiber cereals that have a lot of sugar, and most of them are like that, are really bad for the kids, and they promote obesity as they get older.
It's really unfortunate because you think you're, you know, you're trying to give your kids a healthy breakfast, and a lot of the commercials will promote them as healthy, but they're not.
No, that's exactly right. And I think the cartoon figures also stimulate more eating bad stuff.
Interesting. Thanks, Dr. Ramo. For more information, go to the Healthbeat section at KOAT.com. Speaking of